So welcome to Savia IT Solutions. Now we are learning about lists, but now we are doing in a practical way. So the first one is number ordered list. Okay, so initially we need to write basic HTML tags. Meanwhile we need to save the file as order list dot HTML. Now we are writing the tags. Head tag. In this we are using only one thing, title tag. We put the line is order list. Now in the body session, we need to apply the order list. Okay, so order list tag is OL. Under this we need to write list items LI. So I will take empty list items for fast move on. And here I am writing apple, banana, chocolate. Okay, so after that I need to save this. Okay, and I need to run that. So where it is, order list. So when I am running it, so you will get the result, right? So additional symbol we will get. So now everything is okay. So instead of numbers I need to change one by one. So style, what we need to apply, list style type. List style type. Here I need to write, first one is decimal. So then, so present we are using decimal, so there is no change. So followed by loading 0. Decimal loading 0. This is also no reflection. Why? Because it is under the part of that tag. Okay, so the next one is lower Roman. So it changes. Similarly, upper Roman. Similarly, lower Greek. it changes to lower alpha. Okay, similarly lower alpha, means Roman Greek is after lower alpha, lower Latin. So it is same. Like we need to type all 18 tags. Okay. So now I am changing this tool style to decimal. Yes, leading zeros. Right. So only I am using decimal so that natural number will come. Now what I am doing is, so I am changing the position, style position. So list style position inside now it is inside So if you have more text, then only we can find easily. So what shall I do is, I will call this apple number of times. Similarly, banana also called number of times, then only you can find the difference. Similarly, chocolate also called number of times. See how it works. Okay. It looks very different. Right. So now I am going to, for instead of inside, I will put outside. Definitely it gives the gap. Alright, I think you understand very clearly. So similarly, so the number is starting from 1, so I need to change the starting value to So 10, 11, 12, it starts. Okay. This is about ordered list. Okay. So we go to unordered list in the same script. Okay. So in the another list, the tag is UL. And the previously how we are learning that list tag is comma. So I am copying we are putting 3 items. And third one is chocolate. So this is how means it indicates. So we are having 4 symbols that are disk. I will copy only just 4. That's why I need to copy the source code and repeatedly. So that instead of disk, I am using circle. Instead of this, I am using square. See? Okay, one more repeated. I also utilize it in a proper way. So this is circle, this is square, and this is this disk. And now first one is I change it with the help of image. So while we are putting, we need to put image. So here list type image URL in the single quote, already in the folder Zoom 3 is there. So I am putting zoom3.png. automatically, yes, you got the images. We need to put very small sized image, but we are putting big image, that is the reason it comes like this. Okay, so the last one is definition list. Definition list have 3 tags. One is definition list DL. Second one is definition term DL followed by definition. So we need to repeat these 3 things. So we need to put the text is, first one is Mozilla, second one is Netscape, and third one is Safari. Just we are saving these, the names are coming, the definition list is okay. Now we are writing the definition. Developed by the Mozilla project and open source browser for multiple platforms. This is what exactly we are writing for Mozilla. Similarly, developed by Netscape Communications Corporation one of the first graphical browser. Similarly for Safari, developed by Apple in Apple Computers in for Apple OS X system. We need to save and we need to run it automatically. These are coming like this. Thank you.